Okay, so now let us solve the same problem, but this time now we will fix the reference frame to the motorboat. That is, you have to imagine yourself on the motorboat. Now what will happen? What will you see the velocity of the raft as? For the first half, when the motorboat is actually traveling away, that is, when the motorboat is traveling downstream, you will see the raft is going in the negative x direction. And it's because the motorboat is traveling in this direction, the raft will seem to travel in this direction. And what would be the velocity that it would seem to travel with? That is, velocity of raft when motorboat is going downstream. This velocity you will see that this is minus V, because motorboat is actually going with a positive velocity, that is, it is going away from the raft at V. The raft will seem to go away from the motorboat in the negative x direction with a speed of minus V. So what will be the velocity of man at point A? That is, what will the person on the motorboat see this man moving away from him? This will be minus R minus V, which will be actually equal to minus R plus V. Now let us also see what happens when motorboat turns in the opposite direction, that is, it starts going upstream. Velocity of raft will now be V. That is, the person on the motorboat will now see the raft coming towards him with the velocity of V. And the velocity of man at point A will be minus R plus V. That is, because motorboat is moving now in this direction, the man will also seem to move towards him in the direction with the speed V. But because the river is flowing in the positive x direction, the man will seem to move a little slower than the raft. That is, the raft will seem to approach the motorboat faster than the man will seem to approach the motorboat. Now what we know is, if our reference frame is fixed to the raft, we know that the displacement of both the motorboat and the raft, sorry, the displacement of the raft and the man at point A should be same. So while upstream the displacement has been the displacement of raft from the motorboat is actually zero, because it is given that they are meeting at point L. Now, this implies that minus V times T plus V times T is equal to 0. I'm saying that small t is the time when the motorboat travels upstream and capital T is the time when the motorboat travels downstream. So this implies that T is equal to T. Now, if we put this value of T in the displacement of fan, displacement of man at point A, this is minus R plus V times T plus V minus R times T. Now, because we know that T is actually equal to T, so this implies that minus R T plus V times T plus V times T I made a mistake. It's minus R times T minus V times T, because this is actually minus R minus V. So you have to expand this expression and you will get this minus R times T minus V times T plus V times T, because this small t is actually equal to capital T as shown here, minus R times T. So what we see is that this cancels out and we get the total displacement to be minus 2 R T, which is, this negative sign is only showing that if you are on the motorboat, the point A will be on the left, that is, it will be on the negative x axis. Now this we are given as L, but L is the absolute value. So what we can say is, if we take this absolute value of this, which is actually equal to 2 RT, this is equal to L. So R is equal to L by 2T, which is again the same answer as we got from previous two cases. That is when we solve the problem with reference frame fixed to the ground or reference frame fixed to the raft.